Let's just check. That's fine. Alright. Start the campaign. We're doing it on easy because I'm terrible at most games.
Our heroine hasn't always been brave. She was once an ordinary young woman who was responsible for her daughter. Times were dangerously tough. Hazards were plentiful. Practicing caution was key. People need to eat. People need to drink. She and her loved one barely survived in such a harsh environment. Food was scarce. And when the hunger was too great, caution was cast to the wind. In a wasteland, every waking minute can change your destiny, often for the worse. The raiders trailed the small group for quite some time, watching from a distance, waiting for weak moments. When the time was right, they struck. These vicious and merciless predators attacked both our heroine and her daughter. They simply didn't have a chance. In wake of the attack, the aftermath was terrifying with the child now gone, a dead body lying there with all meek possessions ripped away by the attackers. Wait, can it be? There is still life in this body. Wake up!
Okay. Talk to the strange man. Let's put my music back on. Need to move that. Let's move the bar. I need to find the bloody thing. There we go.
Oh shit. Throw a grenade. No. Get up. What can I equip? Okay, so that's where the raiders are. Let's try that again. You didn't have anything. Oh, I'm going the wrong way, that's why. Went the wrong way. Eat the cookie. So Creeper creep. Ass.
There's another guy up there.
Shit. Nice. Moe too. See if there's anything around here. Slingshot, huh? Ew. About fire shiv. Eating a bit of steak. Very fast. Talk to Jeff. Let's go talk to Jeff. Find the switch, remember to save now and then. Didn't even see the guy. Shotgun. Take all that. I am concussed. How do I get rid of concussion? All broken limbs. How'd you get rid of concussion? Nice. Heal minor wounds. One use only. Eat concussion. No. Eat the food. There we go.
Him, he died. Alright.
So, this can heal limbs and everything. Let's use that. A 0% medicine skill. Okay, so it requires medicine. Requires medicine. No medicine skill. There you go. Not concussed anymore. Why am I not concussed? Well, concussion wears off, I would imagine. Okay, just heal. Nearly fully healed. Alright, let's have a look at this. That does less damage, but it's very fast. There we go. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up. Oh, God damn, I'm so far behind. Right. It's quite a hard game. Even on easy. Fuck it up.
Leg broken.
I'm pretty banged up. Search all the bodies. Make sure not miss nothing. Around here that I'm missing. How much weaker is that? Oh wow, that's way faster. That's way faster. Cookie. Use that. Quick save. Nip to the toilet. Yeah, I don't actually know. There we go, pause it. Dip, dip, dip. I don't think that's actually any better. Two more damage. Why am I walking so slow? Winded, I know. All right, do anything because I'm fucking winded. That's a medicine thing. See if I'll get rid of the, I gets rid of the winded. of them. Banging. What do we actually have to do? Talk to Jeff about the gate. Yeah, we'll do that in a minute. Okay, so stealth doesn't really work that well when they know you're there. Eat the potato. Door is locked. How can the door be locked but not have a lockpick? There we go.
Hills. Medial potatoes.
Nine, nine. How'd you get in that room? There we go. Don't stab it. Nope. Where'd you go? Wait. What you got? Nothing of any use. Potato. I hope there's like a shop or something. Because there's a lot of stuff that I had to drop that like kind of want to go get. Where's all the stuff that we dropped? There was a load of it. Alright, let's test that. Alright, so if we drop no, so you can pick it back up. Alright, that's fine where I dropped all my stuff. Maybe I didn't drop anything. Maybe I didn't. Oh well. Thought we did, but I guess we didn't. Talk to Jeff. Okay. Points, 16 points. Eat the meat.
10, 15, 5. Eat the meat. Compare scroll info. Switch container. Incendiary grenade, huh? Yes, whatever you. Always good. How are we doing on weight? 17 out of 40. To Jeff to get his help. I feel like Jeff is going to betray me. I'm thinking that too. So a little drink. It's not bad though, actually. It's pretty cool. Like, the story's quite interesting and gameplay mechanics are really cool. Drop my bottle. Always insurgent. It's Jeff. Hello, Jeff. You're the cook.
Okay. Okay, 302 points. Well, all of your attacks for any weapon. Running speed. Oh, okay. Invalid main points possible. Okay. Okay, you can't take them off when you've finalize them. Okay, that's fine. What's that then? I guess you grow your camp. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna need all this stuff, am I? So let's test some of that out and see if that works. So, transfer, 15, 9, transfer that, guns, can't do shit with that because I need medicine, I can heal without that though, so. And take that, cause keep that. And keep that. Okay. Nice. Alright, cool. That'll do for part one, anyway.